Welcome back to Throwback Thursdays, where we are playing Sonic Adventure DX. Now, if I remember correctly, this part's next, and we go over here. Whabam. Oh, I forgot about this one.
The wind is making an invisible path. Don't be afraid.
Okay. One ring? What? That's it. End of game.
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado. Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
My rings! Oh, I didn't like that. Or that. Fuck. Tries to trick you, like, nah, you don't have to get the checkpoint, but I want that checkpoint. Super fast! I know I've said we a lot, but, like, this is fun. Ooh, an emerald.
Yeah, not bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
I wonder if it wants me to go to Station Square. Wow. There we go. This is what I want. In the sewer. Come on, bring the camera around. There it is.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Ready?
There we go. And now we can do that. Also, side note,
ready?
I call this Mega Sonic.
Go!
I gotta remember where I go though. Let's see. I think we gotta go to the casino. The car just bumped me. Did you see that? If this is the level I'm thinking of next, then it's one of my favorites. Yep, there it is.
Ready, go!
Okay, so basically, we're just gonna gamble. But one of my favorite ones is the pinball. Oh, that was a fail. Go! I keep trying to get it in there. Woo! I got it! Just bounces around a lot. What the hell? It's not actually getting the thing I need it to get. Man, I think this is the longest I've ever gone in one of these. Like, any kind of pinball game ever. I didn't get any matches that time. Sad. Where's the ball? Okay, there it is. Oh, it was my first ball gone. Oh, it actually did it this time. There's another life. Sure what the confetti and stuff was. Oh, there it goes. Last ball. I effed myself. All right. So the point of all this the entire time has been to fill up the magic ring room so we can reach the emerald up there. I think we have enough already, so I'm going to go ahead. Yep, there it is. Now we can just jump up there. Yes. One pinball game. That's all it took. Lord. How do they keep tricking you guys like this? Or he? How's he?
Oh, jeez.
Amen.
Oh, man. What happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them. But the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
Now you just let us do the work. Anyway, that has been this episode of Throwback Thursday, where we are playing Sonic Adventure DX. Don't forget to join us more for next Thursday. On next Thursday, I can't talk tonight. Thanks for watching! Thank you.